हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। प्रेस द सब्सक्राइब बटन लाइक दिस एंड देन यू हैव टू टैप द बेल आइकन एडजेसेंट टू द सब्सक्राइब बटन लाइक दिस एंड देन यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम माय चैनल।
हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द वर्किंग ऑफ अ डीजल इंजन। नाउ इन डीजल इंजन दिस इज द बेसिक configuration. This I have taken one cylinder just to explain, and this is the intake valve, this is the exhaust valve, this is the exhaust valve, this is the intake valve, this is the injector through which the diesel is injected and sprayed in the inside the cylinder. This is the piston, this is the piston, this is the connecting rod, this is the crank, and this is the cylinder. Now in the first stroke, it is the intake stroke. Intake stroke, what happens that only air is intaken. This piston, it moves downwards. This piston moves downwards during intake stroke. So inside, what happens? Suction occurs because of the vacuum created. So this valve opens and only air it enters. When the piston, it reaches the bottom dead center here, till here. Till then, this space is being occupied by the air. So from top dead center, this is the top dead center, till the bottom dead center, this is the bottom dead center. When the piston moves from TDC to BDC, only air is sucked in. That is the intake stroke. That is the first stroke. Second stroke is compression stroke. Now this air that is being intaken, it is compressed from by the piston, because this piston, it moves from BDC to TDC again, so it will compress this air that has already been intaken in the first stroke. And at this time, both the intake valve and exhaust valve are closed because of the high pressure. These both are closed, so air, it does not has any route to go outside, so it will be compressed. And when it will be compressed, so pressure and temperature both will increase. Now at the end of compression stroke, the third stroke begins. Now third stroke is the injection, then the expansion stroke. Now at the end of the compression stroke, this air that has already been compressed so much, at that time, what happens? This injector, it sprays the diesel fuel. Injector sprays the diesel fuel, and because the auto ignition temperature of diesel, it reaches because of this high temperature that has already been reached in the previous step. So the ignition, it starts automatically. And when the ignition starts, the combustion of the diesel fuel, it occurs. Now when the combustion occurs, so huge amount of gases, they are formed. Now when huge amount of gases they are formed, so they push again this piston downwards very rapidly. So that is the power stroke. Third is the power stroke. So we obtain useful power in this stroke. This piston, it travels from top dead center to bottom dead center very fast. Now this stroke is the fastest among four strokes. Alright. So again the piston comes from TDC to BDC. Now last stroke is to remove these burned gases through the exhaust valve. Now the piston, it moves from BDC to TDC, and again pushing these burned gases. These burnt gases, it push and it opens the exhaust valve. So all these burnt gases, they escape via the exhaust valve in the exhaust stroke. So fourth stroke is exhaust stroke. Now exhaust stroke is necessary because if the burnt gases are not removed, then during the next cycle when the fresh air will come, so it will dilute this mixture and the efficiency of the engine will get reduced, because proper combustion will not occur. And hence this fourth stroke, it is very much important to remove the exhaust and the burned gases through the exhaust valve. So I hope you have understood how a diesel engine works. If you found the video helpful, please like the video, please subscribe my channel, and do share this video, and do check the description once for more of my social media links and other video links. In the next video, I will be seeing you. Take care. Bye-bye.